Good morning, everybody. Well, welcome back to my channel. It's currently, I got a new phone, so I don't know what the quality is going to be like. Okay, so I just filmed that whole clip upside down. I can't remember what I was saying. So I didn't film last week when I started again after Christmas because it was just introductory stuff. I'm not doing any work, it's just a bit boring, and I literally done nothing. I started at the gym though, and I physically can't walk after I went to a pump class, so I won't be going to the gym this week. I'll probably go to the same class on like Thursday, just to like build up my strength. But yeah, this is what I have this year. So I've only got 3 modules, so I've got modernity, emotions, those in March and April, and then May, and then I've got an exam, which I'm hoping is not on my birthday, because my birthday is May the 22nd, and the exam period could be from, the 15th till June the 20th. So, yes, I have a lot to update you on, to be honest, but I'm going to make this a weekly vlog, just of my week. So today's Monday, and I have the busiest, day today. I have start at 11, finish at 3, with modernity and risk, and then I have a seminar tomorrow, and then I don't have anything till Friday, and that's only one thing, so it's quite a chilled out thing, but at least I can get some work done. But yeah, so welcome back to the weekly vlogs. Okay, so I think I'm gonna walk to uni today, just to, you know, be healthy, not be lazy. I haven't worn any makeup because I'm really poor and I'm trying to like save my money, and I'm going out on Wednesday, so I don't want to wear makeup and use my makeup. So, bare face it is. I put a bit of soap in my eyebrows though. And then I'm just wearing this from Bershka. It's a bit small, they only had one size, but I just bought it anyway. And then these are from Primark. And I don't know what jacket to wear, but yeah. I kind of look like I'm going to an interview, but I'm gonna wear this, I think. I don't know whether I'll be too cold. Okay, so I've literally just got back, and like this morning, yeah, nice, sunny, blue skies. Coming back, no. You probably can't tell. Literally just rain. Like, I'm so glad I brought a scarf. It's like drying because heavens opened and it was just so, oh my god, it was crazy. I went to the shops. It was just the longest day ever. And I don't get a break in between them. So like for lunch, like it's quite a bad time, like 11 till 3. And they had run out of sausage rolls, so I didn't eat anything. And I'm debating whether to have like lunch now, like some soup because it's cold, and then have like a late dinner, or I don't know. But I meant to not be drinking fizzy drinks and just drinking water and stuff, but I just really wanted one. So I bought this one because my stomach, so all last week, like I was good, all I had was just water. And then over the weekend, obviously my boyfriend was down and I had loads of fizzy drinks. And like, normally it doesn't affect me, but like I have got the worst stomach ache. I was up most of the night, like it just in pain, a massage in my stomach. So yeah, I think I got a bit of trapped wind. But I'm just about to watch Love Island on catch up and I was just gonna have a crumpet, but yeah, I think I'll have some soup. I should really go to the gym tonight, but I don't know. I want to get back into a routine. Like, obviously, if you follow my videos from last year, I'd be closer to the gym. I would just be a walk, whereas like now I'd have to get the bus, or like I could walk, but it's about like half an hour walk, which I should probably do. And I would be up at 6 every morning, go to the gym. I'd have a clear workout, I'd have a clear what I was eating that day,
everything like that, but because I don't have that structure now, it's making me like not know when to get to the gym, go to the gym and stuff, because I don't want to do the things that I used to do in the gym. I want to lose weight and get, no, I don't even want to lose weight. I want to just get fitter, and I don't want to get obsessed with having like a routine and stuff. Because obviously like last year I got obsessed with the gym, losing calories, counting calories. I'm not counting calories ever again in my life, because literally last year I would have 700 to 1,000 calories, and if I would hit the 1,000 calorie like point, I'd be really sad with myself. And obviously I'd then do like, I'd burn off about 600 calories that day, like in the gym, because I'd go every day. So I was, you know, I had about 300 calories in my body, and I would like bleed down below quite a lot, because like it was quite unhealthy. What, it was really unhealthy. So that's not happening this year. I just want to get fitter, because is it filming? Yeah, because obviously when I used to do like dance, I was so much fitter, I could do so many more things, and now I've just become a bit like slumpy. So that's the aim basically. Okay, I'm in my pajamas now watching Love Island. I cannot stand Rebecca. Is that her name? Rebecca? Can't stand her. I think she's such a bitch, and she's going in there to get like famous. And everyone has an issue with Shanice. Am I saying her name wrong? Shanice. Anyway, like, she's from Bristol, I think. Yeah, she's from Bristol, so she's from where I'm from. But I don't understand everyone's problem with her. Like, she's so pretty. Like, I think she's just stunning. Yeah, this year, Love Island's been really fucking boring. I hope the summer one's better. I like it when it's summer and it's, like, light outside, and you can come home and be like, oh, I watch Love Island. Not in the dark. Also, right, so I ordered, so it's Barbie night on Wednesday, and I'll show you the outfit I bought. So I bought two dresses, they're both in the sale and stuff. They have this one in a sage green, put you there, also unravel it. So I went on, this was, I got it, it was in the sale, and I got it like 20% off, so I got it for like £8, and then I bought this other one and it was down to like £6. So I was like, yeah, this will be so pretty. It looks nothing like the picture. Oh god, this one's confusing. Yeah, so I'm gonna wear this one for the Purple Wednesday. Obviously it ruches, so it like comes up shorter. It was meant to be a lot lighter than this, but I need to return. Might do it tomorrow, this one, because it's just awful. Like, I'll put a picture on the screen, but it looks nothing like that. It like comes out, doesn't go, it's just gross. But I had some soup. This is slightly an overfilled bowl of meatballs and pasta with a lot of cheese. Looks very suspicious. Okay, so I can't remember the last time I filmed anything, but I washed up and just basically have like the worst stomach. I just need to like, I'm really gonna eat so healthy this week and drink loads of water, because like my stomach really hurts, like I'm not well. And I've literally just been laid in bed and about to watch Love Island, the one that's on tonight. However, the internet is playing up as it always does, but that's literally all I've done. I washed up and then I've just had a green tea to see if it will help my stomach a bit. But yeah, pretty boring Monday. I want to go to the gym tomorrow before my seminar, but I'm just thinking if my stomach's really bad, like if I do any form of exercise, like what's gonna happen? But then I feel like I just haven't gone to the gym in like I feel like I'm paying for this membership and doing stuff and it's just not happening. Like I want to get back into a routine of going like all the time.
And I cannot watch Love Island because the internet is not working. Does it ever work? No. Also, I'm looking at my room. And I need, obviously, this curtain fell down when the man tried to, like, fix it. I need something here. Like, on this window, I have a picture like this. I want another picture to go there. And then I have some, like, prints down over there. Not prints, but, like, photos of me and my friends. Put one there as well, because I just want to, like, make that area look a bit nicer. Because when the curtains are open, like, you can't really see this area, but this one you can. I want to add some fairy lights to here. I need to add frames to, like, all of these. And next year, I either want an ottoman at the bottom of my bed or a big rug. Maybe a new chair. I want new lampshades and new curtains because obviously we're staying here next year. So I'd like a really nice room. That'll be really nice. Oh, I just wish we were closer to the uni so I could literally just go to the gym all the time. I feel like I'd have more of a structure then. Also, I don't know when to do food shop. Like last year, I used to go every other week on a Monday. And now I'm like, I don't know when to go. Like I would do all my shopping then. It would just be easier. Now I'm like, oh, when do I go for a food shop? I'm just out of sync all the time. But yeah, that's enough of me complaining. Right, so I've just woken up and I was about to go to the gym, however I realised I need to charge my AirPods. But yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do in the gym, to be fair, because my legs still hurt, but maybe it'll be good for them. I don't know. Literally all I'm wearing because I think I'm gonna come on my period, so I don't wanna wear anything light coloured, and then my seminar's from was it 12 till 1? Yeah, 12 till 1. So I'm like trying to time it so that I can get to the gym and do a workout and then get back. So yeah, also I'm a bit nervous because I have like my laptop and I don't have a padlock. So yeah, I was so tired this morning though. Like I've had a coffee just to wake me up, but I'm so tired. I was like, oh, I had just so many dreams. I need to fill up my water bottle. That's what I need to do. And yeah, hopefully my AirPods, they're not AirPods, they're fake. Hopefully they, what's it called? Work? No, charge. I've just come out of the gym and I'm about to go to Tesco just to get some alcohol for tomorrow night for Purple Wednesday for the Barbie night. So this doesn't look so appetizing. I literally think the potatoes are raw, but I don't care at this point. I'm so hungry. Obviously I went to my seminar. That was boring. It was about marks, so that's not fun. But I'm gonna dig into this before it gets cold, and I'm just watching an episode of Extras. Okay, so I'm just debating what to do today. Just had my lunch. I don't know whether to practice a bit of makeup or like start some reading for like the lecture that I had yesterday, because I have an exam in that one, so I may as well like get started with it. What do I do in my reading for Friday? Like, I don't know what to do. I may as well do my reading stuff first and then do other stuff later, I guess. I just don't like it when there's like nothing to actually like do, like it's just readings and stuff. But I think I need to get, because I have no clue what's going on today, so I need to start doing those readings. So I think I'll do that today. Write some notes. No clue. Okay, so I'm just writing in when these are due into this and trying to decide like when to do things by. So this word proposal is a ethics checklist, which will then be will then determine these two. So this is a poster, so like literature review and everything like that. And then I'm not sure what this is. I think this is like how I found it. But I obviously have to do research for that. And it's due on the 27th of March, but then we have 3 weeks off, so I won't be able to interview people that go to uni like here. So I want to get that due in as soon as possible, because then if she sends it back with any issues, then I can like send it back and have enough time. So that's due 27th of March, but I've said to try and get it done like 15th of February, and like send it off, because it's only 250 words, and I think I know my topic because it's to do with risk, and I think I'm going to do drugs at uni. Yes, because then if I say get that approved straight away, I can start on this and this straight away. Obviously I have these two due in March. Got where's March? So from then to all the way to here, like I have a group report due, an essay, but I'm in a group, so like it shouldn't be too bad. And then week after, I've got a essay due, a 2000 word essay. So hopefully like I can basically kind of start thinking about what I want to do my essay on and stuff like that. This is me just getting it into my head and trying to be organized and stuff. But I'm quite glad that we have like March, April, May, because it just makes it so much easier. Like this one is literally just like, basically I could do this now, not obviously my findings, but like I can do the literature review now and stuff like that. So I may do like one section of that a week, and then I'm not sure what this one is, but then I have like another essay due 15th of May, which is fine. And then obviously exam, fuck
yeah. I'm just trying to get organized and not stress about things. Okay, so I've been looking online and there's actually nothing on the ethics checklist, like what I have to include. So I may email her about like next week and stuff. However, I have made a plan for this week. So every Monday I'm going to do like the reading for modernity and stuff like that. Which that's only if I don't get around to actually doing it. Which I haven't done this week. However, today's Tuesday, so I've just put do reading for the lecture seminars, which is what I'm going to do now, of like the ones I've got this week. Then tomorrow I'm going to go to the gym in the morning and finish off the readings if I don't get them finished today. Thursday I'm going to have a day off the gym because I'll probably be very hungover, maybe. If I feel okay, then I'll go to the gym and start the literature for risk, because in... which one is it? For this one, I have to do a literature review, and I mean, I may as well get it out of the way, and I kind of need to know literature to maybe put some in my ethics, and also, like, it's just easier just to get it out of the way, and you know what people have done, and stuff like that. So, yes, start the literature then. Friday, I do the literature, I go to the gym, and Saturday, I want to have the weekends completely chilled, so Saturday I'll have a chill day, watch some films, maybe go to the gym, and then Sunday I'll have like another just chill, just getting things done. But also I'll start reading for the lectures that I have on Monday, so that will be like risk and stuff like that. So yeah, that is my plan. Oh, that's my alcohol. I got the little wine and then two of those cocktails. If you haven't tried, recently I've been having, before I've been going out, the Long Island iced tea from, I think it's from TGI Fridays, but it's like sold in Tesco in like a big thing. That's so nice, like it's amazing. However, I thought I don't want to be spending much money tomorrow, so wine get me on a better level, I don't know. But yeah, so I'm gonna start the readings now and hopefully I can get that done before dinner. Okay, so I just filmed practice the makeup look. It didn't turn out that well, but if you want to see what it looked like, go on to my makeup page, hence my little ring light. Yeah, I think I'm gonna make dinner now, and I don't know what to make. Like, do I make bolognese when I've had pasta like the last two nights? I don't know how much veg I have. Maybe I'll see what's in the freezer, but my bag in the freezer is like really low down. Like, we've got a freezer that's like just a big box, so fuck knows if I'm gonna be able to get down to it. Maybe a pie. I don't even know what I fancy. I literally don't fancy anything. Okay, so I literally feel sick. I keep forgetting to film. That was disgusting. I'm so sorry. But I had fish and chips because I was going to have something healthy, and then I saw chips and I was like, And I also need a tan tonight for tomorrow. I just can't be asked to tan. I was going to wear like just the Bondi, like matte one day one, but then like I'm not going out next weekend, so I don't need to worry about scrubbing it off. And it's just the thought of like if drinks spill, like you basically fucked. So I'm going to have to tan. So I'm going to do that a bit later on. It's currently like 6-ish. But yeah, I'll do that like, I can't even think, I'm so full. Okay, so I don't want to get any nudity in, but I've just tanned, and I used, because, so, I don't know what's happened with Bondi. It used to be really dark, like really, really, really dark, and now it literally doesn't do anything. So I applied some of that, and then I got this from one of my housemates for Christmas because she always uses it. Are these from Primark? Yeah, like the cocoa brown. I'm hoping I'm not flashing. Love Island is on in 5 minutes, so I'm just going to let this dry a bit and then put on some pyjamas. Look how pink my lips look. I do not suit pink lips. But yeah, so hoping I'll come out brown tomorrow. I guarantee I'll just wash it off and I'll be back to being pale, guarantee, or green. That's what always happens. Yeah, I want to wake up tomorrow and wash this tan like straight off, but I want to go to the gym. Well, I hope I can go to the gym. My legs really hurt right now. So God knows what it'll be like tomorrow. I've already laid out my gym stuff. But then if I wash my hair, which is what I want to do, like as soon as I wash off my tan, I'll like wash my hair as well. I'm gonna have wet hair to go to the gym, so, and then I'm gonna get sweaty and need another shower, so I don't know what to do. Because if I don't go to the gym tomorrow, then I'm not gonna go Thursday, I might be too hungover, so I don't know what to do. Unless I just go Friday, Saturday, Sunday, fuck knows. We'll see where the day takes us. Okay, so I'm just about to go and get the bus to go to the gym. My face looks crazy. It's currently Wednesday, I think, yeah. I'm gonna let my hair dry and then put it up. I'm just wearing this jumper because it's freezing. This sports bra, even though it's black and navy. This jumper, which I'll actually wear to the gym. This is just, yeah, cause it's freezing. My coat, and my shoes. Okay, so I've been to Poundland and I look horrendous, but I'm just waiting for the bus. Oh, I actually look horrendous. Wow. Yeah, I've got about 10 minutes until the bus comes, which is free. Otherwise, yeah, I could walk home. Okay, so I got back about, I can't hear anything. About half an hour ago, I've had a pot noodle, which isn't the healthiest, but I've been drinking loads of alcohol today. I'm just gonna, you know, be unhealthy. And yeah, it's currently 1. I was gonna do some work today, but then I'm like, the work that I wanna start is gonna take like a while, and I wanna kind of do it like, do a large chunk of it in like one, like all together rather than like little bits on different days. So I want to do the literature review So, yeah, because I want to start getting ready at 4 because we are getting the Uber at like 6:30, which means I'll have to like get ready and drink before then. I'll probably do my hair beforehand because I'm just curling it and putting it up in a ponytail, just so that I can literally just get ready and then go out and like make sure my alcohol is drank because I'm going to be having a cheap night. But yeah. I don't know when to make food. Am I even going to be hungry? I'll probably bloat before then. I bought a chicken curry. So that should be nice because I didn't want to cook anything because it would just take forever. See, I'll probably curl my hair at like 2 or something and then put all my food like 3, half 3, I think. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, it's currently 10 to 3. I'm just curling. I've done this side. I don't know whether to tan my chest because it's pale, but like, then it's just gonna get everywhere. I'm not even hungry, but I know that I'm gonna be like hungry later. Do you know what? If I don't eat, but then I feel like I'm gonna be bloated. So, predicaments. Yum. Oh, okay, so I'm all ready. This is my outfit. And I'm gonna wear my little bum bag. This is for Barbie theme.
Where is everyone?
Smile. In the vlog. Hello. Our TikTok didn't work. The last part deleted, and then we can't upload the first part with the last part either. So that's annoying.
Fucking crying, I like some fucking emotion. Just
need to take off my lashes before I fucking ruin them.
Why am I crying? What the fuck?
Okay, so I'm just gonna keep this in because it's just I think I'm really drunk. But so
this is a future. Sophie just coming in to say, it was just a lot. I don't know, like, it's just crazy that I was crying. It was just a lot of alcohol, and I came on my period the next day. That's why I was a bit all over the place. It's quite funny. I'm just going to keep it in because I find it hilarious. Because I was in a state. But yeah, it's all good. However, I am going to cut out the bit about why I was actually crying, because there was a reason, and I'm just gonna cut that out for the sake of the other person, because like there's no need to keep it in, keep the drama in. Oh god,
the whole argument thing, and it wasn't meant to be like things. I ended up walking off, and I walked home on my own, which I shouldn't have done, but oh well, boo-hoo me. Tragic. I'm the only one in at the moment, I think. But yeah, so that happened. I just don't know what I've done wrong. I'm gonna remove my makeup, and I'll be back. I'm not being depressing on this vlog, because it was a pretty good day until tonight. I was going to say I hate my life, but I don't hate my life. I feel good. I'm going to remove my makeup. I'm going to get my pajamas, and I'm going to feel wonderful. Colourful is right.
Okay, I've removed my makeup and I'm just gonna go to sleep. I'm really very drunk and I'll wake up and just feel a lot better, I think. So yeah. Bye bye. I'm also gonna say I didn't go to sleep. Sorry, this is like me editing. I didn't go to sleep. Then my flatmates came in and we stayed up and talked and had some food and stuff, so it was all okay. I'm absolutely fine. It's just the alcohol and the period.
I feel so... Look at my lips. I feel so awful. I need an orange Fanta, but the thought of getting out. I also need to brush my teeth because all I can taste is alcohol.
Have I moved?
No.
Actually, I did. I went and had a shower because my back was actually like, because I've come on my period, it's actually the worst pain. And I don't have a hot water bottle, so why do my lips look so pale and big? Not complaining. God, they really look like. Yeah, so I got in the shower and just put like boiling hot water on my back. And I've just been led here for a bit and it's like kind of got a bit better. I don't feel as sick now either. But yeah, I don't know what to have for lunch or dinner. I don't even know if I fancy any of them. I feel awful. How dry my lips are. Look at that. But yeah, I need to wash my sheets actually. I have a 9 a.m. tomorrow. I don't know if I'll go to the gym tomorrow like I was going to, because if you're on your period, you know, you just don't want to, do you? I've got all these scars, like these aren't even spots anymore. They're actually just scars that are taking forever to go. I'm just rambling at this point because I'm literally just watching Love Island from yesterday. Yeah, if I feel better later, I'll put my sheets in the wash, I think. Yeah, I could do with a Subway, but I'm poor, so that's not gonna happen, is it?
Okay, so hungover me got bored and we created this. Yeah. I got on these new lashes as well. They're like, they look all really weird in the packaging, but I thought it would go with the look. But yeah. I'm gonna try and post, I think, a makeup look every day, because I just want my makeup one to like grow and shit like that. So yeah, this was today's. Okay, I actually stopped being lazy and went to the shops, mainly because I needed sanitary towels with lavender. Even though these used to make my stomach so bad, but I'm like craving it now. And then some Millions. Yum. Okay, morning everybody. It's currently what day is it? Friday. And I woke up about 15 minutes ago and I've just got ready. It's currently 8 because I have a 9 a.m. So yeah, I just need to have done my washing. It's over there, and then like my towels drying, my sheets, hence why my bed is looking like this. But I need to buy some more breakfast because I eat like rice pudding pots, and they do them in Tesco, but like it's Lidl that do them the cheapest. So I need to get to Lidl, but then to get to Lidl, like you have to, like the bus goes to Lidl, yeah, but then I'm already going in for my lecture. So then what am I going to do? Go all the way back round to go into Lidl to buy some rice pudding and then come all the way back? No, do you know what? I have one left. I might do that tomorrow. I might do that trek tomorrow because I want to get some work done today. And I need to go and buy some shampoo and conditioner because I have money now. Yeah, that's what I need to do and get done. Oof. I would go to the gym as well, so like I don't ache, I feel like ready to go to the gym, but I just, on your period, I just think it's a no-go. Like I would literally just be worried about leaking everywhere. So yeah, I'm just charging my laptop, gotta brush my teeth, and then I'm gonna be ready to go. Probably the healthiest shop I've ever done. Yeah. Okay, so from the shops, I got makeup wipes, shampoo and conditioner, grapes, apples, eggs. I got tomatoes, 2 avocados. I bought this because it was on offer. Some coleslaw, potatoes. Potatoes, parsnips, and carrots, yeah, and yeah, I think that was it. Yeah, that was literally everything. I thought I looked more than that. There we go. Okay, so I'm just making some lunch. That's the classic. So I'm cutting up my avocado. I don't actually know if this is right. Garlic and put it on toast with an egg.
basically just wasted that avocado completely. Not right. Like, it's just not mashing. Ugh. What a waste of 80p. Oh no, that's so sad.
Here is my lunch, coleslaw, a leg. Okay, so ignore my face if it looks weird. I've put on like loads of moisturiser. And I'm just about to start doing my literature review for my risk thing. Because like literally if I hand it in like next week, obviously a literature review doesn't need to be in with that, but like it helps. And if she says like, yeah, that this is all good, you can do this topic, I can actually start it and have it done by like end of Feb, like everything. And there's like, because all of it's kind of like interlinked, I could literally have like my whole, well, mainly two of them done, and they're literally not due till like, oh, ages. So yes, just gonna do this. But my stomach's really hurting, like every time I eat something it just like hurts. I don't know whether it's because I'm on my period, but it's not like that type of pain. It's like a weird, it's like a hunger pain, but I'm not hungry because I've just eaten, so I don't know. I don't know why it hurts. Okay, so just to get my ducks in a row and know what I have to do, I've wrote a like monthly plan. So sorry, that's my foot. February, if I want to get my ethics checklist approved, then that means I can start my interviews and everything like that. Complete modernity essay, because that's due in the start of March, which is like a group project. Then in March, start my emotions essay, which I think is due end of March. Complete my research account, which isn't due till end of April, but once like my interviews and stuff like that is done, I can basically like complete my research account and start on my post, which is due in May, but like it all kind of ties in. Then April, post on research completely finished, the post is due in May. Start my emotion essay, which isn't due till May either. I am at home for most of April, but this is going to be like fine to do, especially the poster. But the emotion essay might be a bit harder, but I come back on like the 17th, so that'll be like fine to do once I'm back. Because I want to have at least 2 weeks to do that essay and then prepare my exam notes, like get all my reading done and everything like that. Well, hopefully I'm doing my reading every week and have it just completely done, so that I can, yeah, just kind of like, so then everything's just like done, and when it gets to May I can just focus on the exam and focus on just having a good, nice, chilled time. You know, I don't want to be stressed, I don't want to be rushing anything, so yeah. I've literally done no work and I'm starving. Like, I've eaten, but I think because yesterday I was like hungover and I didn't eat any like anything, but like now I'm like starving. Like, am I hungry or was my stomach just hurt? I don't know. But we've also got a leak coming from the shower, and I've applied for Camp Bali, however it's like £1,000 and I'm not going to be able to get that, so I might do it next year because it looks really good. And I did apply for like a turtle thing in Catalonia, however I never heard back. I think I might have been late applying, but I just applied anyway. But yeah, that's basically everything. I'm so bored and I'm just too hungry to do work. So I'm just making bolognese for dinner. So I'm cutting up mushrooms, which are out of date, but oh well. Onions, carrots, got my beef, tomatoes and peppers. And then I'm just boiling the kettle to do the pasta. But
Yeah, I feel like I've put too much in, but at least I can then freeze it, like, to use tomorrow or something.
Okay, so this is currently what I have, obviously before the tomato sauce goes on. Tomato sauce? Like the, yeah, the sauce. I feel like I've made too much, but at least I could have it for, like, lunch tomorrow or dinner tomorrow. Oh, no, I thought it was the end of the thing. Yummy. I hope they both cook at the same time. Here we go with all of the sauce in. There, that's not done. And voila.
My stomach is in so much pain. Like, I feel like I'm hungry, but I'm not. I've literally just eaten. I can't even finish because I'm so full. Like, look at my... Okay, it doesn't look that dramatic, actually. But it feels like it's going to burst. I literally feel like it's just gonna pop. I don't know why my stomach hurts. But it's not like a pain, it's like I'm hungry. And I'm not hungry, I've just eaten, I'm full. Oh. God, it's actually popping. Ooh. Like about 2 months pregnant.